Like to be specific, when we started, it was just us going out and trying, you know, to build this business on our own. It was three of us and it was really slow. And then in New York City, I kept running into people. So my partners were in Chicago, I was in New York, and I kept running into folks that were reselling other kinds of technology that seemed complementary. So restaurant point of sale, for example. And I would say to folks, okay, we have this payments platform. Maybe we could work together. Who are you working with now? I'm working with someone on the West Coast. I've never met him. Well, give us a chance. And then we realized that if we were super transparent, we can empower these folks who are also small businesses to do better. They trusted us, believed in us, and then they started telling all their friends. So we started getting, you know, we would do a couple deals a month, and then we started doing 100 deals a month from this network. So that was a big deal. And then a couple years in, we met the founder of ShopKeep. It was like the founder, three interns. First iPad-based point-of-sale system ever invented, first app in the App Store before Square existed. And after that meeting, it seemed evident to me that that was the future. The whole world was going to live on an iPad in a retail store and a restaurant. And basically, I said, my mission in life now is to find anyone building something like this. So we ran around the country and we found a few folks like that and partnered with them. And then they started sending us a lot of business. And then basically, that was the snowball. So snowball is really the best analogy. If you just start with a few flakes, it's impossible. It takes forever. And then suddenly you're like, oh, maybe there's something here. And then you get momentum. Then the ball starts rolling.